new woman and long ago. They called the king of butterflies. He didn't care about the tears of butterflies upon the wing. He laughed about the terror and the pain that he would bring. He just lived for the thrill of being the king, the king of the butterfly wings. He'd go collecting butterflies and take them home for all to see, and put them in a tiny box where they could barely breathe. And when the life was nearly gone, he finally set them free. He just lived for the thrill of being the king, the king of the butterfly wings. Then one day, chasing butterflies, he fell down on his knees, and no one heard him screaming for the singing in the trees. He didn't know that butterflies have brilliant memories. He just lived for the thrill of being the king, the king of the butterfly wings. He just lived for